In 1949, a Russian geologist hiked deep into Siberia and found something no one could explain. A massive, cone-shaped mound rising out of the forest, 130 feet tall, 500 meters wide. No crater, no impact debris. Just a strange formation that looked like something had hit it from below. The site is called the Patomskiy Crater, located in Irkutsk, Russia, one of the most remote regions in Siberia. Locals avoid the area, calling it the Fire Eagle Nest. Some believed it was cursed. But when geologist Vadim Kopukov reached it, he found no signs of lava, no meteor fragments, and no trees growing on the mound. Just a massive dome, made entirely of crushed limestone boulders, with a funnel-shaped depression at the top. So most impact craters have obvious markers, a bowl shape, radiating debris, and melted stone. But this? It looked more like a cone pushed up from underground, like a molehill, not a crater. There's no volcanic activity in the region, no signs of erosion or collapse. In the core of the mound contains no foreign materials, only local rock displaced violently. Even stranger, nearby trees show signs of unusual growth patterns, as if something disrupted the magnetic field. Some geologists suggest a pingo, a frozen gas bubble or ice dome that collapsed, but others argue that doesn't account for the violent rock displacement and symmetry. Fringe theorists have proposed everything from a subsurface explosion to a UFO crash to an underground reactor meltdown. But the truth is, no one's been able to drill all the way through the mound. Equipment breaks, logistics fail, and the deeper they go, the less they find. Ironically, Kopukov himself died suddenly before he can return to the site, and so did other researchers linked to the project. It's likely coincidence, but it adds a layer of superstition to the already eerie formation. Even now, the Patomskiy Crater remains one of the most remote and mysterious geological anomalies on Earth. It's not a meteor, not a volcano, and not a mine. Just a crater that rose up from nowhere. In the heart of Siberia, something happened. And whatever it was left behind no answers, only questions.